I need a vacation.
A cop?
UNATCO agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
You can have this soy food.
You're cool.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah?
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them back out.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. Big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
Thank you.
I can swear I heard something.
Pig.
I thought I was going to starve to death.
Huh? Careful, these UNATCO guys.
Thank you.
You were too gentle with the NSF, but I cannot complain. You completed the objective. At least you are not a coward like Paul.
UMAX might have copper wiring to reroute your fear of pain, but I've got nerves of steel.
You are not a mech. You do not know what it is like.
What's it like to stand around revving your actuators while the more advanced units complete the mission? No thanks.
It was my error to believe that UNATCO's superweapon would appreciate the chance to prove himself.
Just give me the next objective.
How dare I delay your search for glory? The NSF in the subway station have taken hostages. Free them, but you know our standing orders. We do not make deals. Use this EMP grenade to disable the electronic detonators of the booby traps. Now we will see who is made of steel.
I can take out a booby trap.
Don't let me get in your way, officer.
Oh, it's horrible.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
They've moved into the shanty town. Pretty tough pocket of resistance. We could use some help.
Thank you. terrorists in the subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps.
UNATCO. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you to be ready to run on board.